Those fake ads really drive you mad. The game looks so fun in the ads, but when you download it, it's totally different game. That's crazy, right? But today, I finally found a game.